You okay?
Yeah, sure. Just... I don't know what I am.
You're the daughter of the man that runs the top secret organization that made your friend kill a man for some reason having to do with your ex-boyfriend, the president. Hey, hey, come on, don't cry.
I'm not crying. I'm trying not to scream. I'm scared.
Okay. Put your hand right here. Come on, do it. Do it. There. You're not alone in this. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. Don't answer that.
It could be important. Mr. President.
Why so formal?
What can I do for you?
Do for me? Does everything have to be transactional in this town, even with us?
What happened? Rough day?
You could say that. How are you?
I'm fine. Are you okay?
I don't know how to answer that. I honestly don't.
You sound...
More wine?
You have company.
Yes.
Explains the formality.
Sorry, it's just...
You should go.
It's okay.
You have company.
We can talk.
That would be rude. Goodbye, Olivia.